What's up, guys? So in this quick video, I'm going to show you how to reset your PC password. If you've forgotten your password and you don't remember it again, in this video, I'm going to show you a quick way how to do it. Head over to this website, download this software. It's totally free. You can use it for free. Before we start, I want you to note that legally resetting or unlocking your own password, Windows password, is certainly a legitimate practice. Hacking into someone else's account without their permission is quite probably illegal. So this video is for educational purpose, or when you forget your own password, doing it with someone's PC is illegal. So let's dive into the tutorial. So first thing you need to do is get your flash drive ready. If you have a flash drive, even if it is 8 gig, 4 gig, it doesn't matter. But if your PC have a bootable, if your PC have a CD-ROM, then you can try using a CD-ROM. If you don't have, you can use your flash drive. So what you have to do is install the software. It's pretty easy. When you install the software, launch the software. At this point, what you have to do now is to put what you want to use for the software. In my case here, I'm going to use a USB disk. But if you have a DVD-ROM, you can burn the software into a bootable DVD. Click on Run Bootable. It will bring up this option here. First thing you have to do is to select the computer version. You have option to select from Windows XP 32-bit to Windows 10 64-bit. So it depends on the Windows you want to reset the password. I'm not sure about Windows 11, but you have to try it yourself and let me know in the comment section if it works for Windows 11. The latest Windows you can reset your password with this software is Windows 10, but I guess it might work for Windows 11. So we're going to use a Windows 10 PC 64-bit in this video. So I'm going to choose Windows 10 64-bit. When you choose your operating system, you click on Next. Now it's going to show you an option to select whether you're using a DVD, a USB flash drive, or an ISO image. I'm going to click the middle one, which is USB flash drive. Plug in your USB flash drive. Make sure that it is plugged in. And also know that putting this software in your USB flash drive, this software is going to format your USB flash drive. So if you have any important documents there, just back it up. Then you click on Next, then wait for it to format the USB flash drive. So after the software have formatted your USB flash drive, you need internet connection to actually download the software is going to download the component needed for this software to run properly. So you have to wait for it for it to download all the component needed. After downloading all the component needed to make this software work, it's going to ask you to format the flash drive. Like I said earlier, if you have any important files in the flash drive, just back it up in your system. Then click on Yes and proceed. You're going to format the flash drive first, then install the bootable software into your flash drive. You just wait for it. It's going to take some time. In my case here, it took like 2 minutes for the process to complete. When it's finished, it will tell you the recovery disk is now ready. So what you have to do now is to plug out your hard drive and go to the PC where you want to reset your password. Plug it in the PC where you want to reset your password. restart the PC, you want to reset the password and boot into your boot menu. I'm using HP here as an example. So if you have other laptop like Acer, other PC like Acer or Dell, the key you need to use to boot into your boot menu is going to be different. So you just have to search for it on Google. When you are in your boot menu, HP called it startup menu. Just go to your boot menu and look for the flash drive. I'm using SanDisk Cruiser Blade here. So you click on the flash drive. It's going to load the software installed on this flash drive. Windows Boot Manager will pop up. Then you click on Lazesoft Live CD. Going to load the files, just have to be patient. Just keep this option, reset local password, click on next, click on your username. You see your username here. In my case, the username of this Windows 10 PC is Toad. You click on your username there, click next, click on the blue icon, that says reset unlock. You can see here, it says the password reset successfully. So what you have to do now is just exit the software. Once it's done, just close the software, finish, and reboot your system from here. After you reboot your PC, at this point, what you have to do is to unplug the USB flash drive because you don't need it again. And wait for Windows to load. So now we're going to sign into the Windows 10 PC and see if it works. It brings up a sign-in option instead of a password. As you can see, it works perfectly. This is how to reset your password if you have forgotten it. I hope this video helps you. Thanks for watching.